producing this Van Dog breed, I want to tell you something about current day examples. So I mentioned the Bull Mastiff, and the Bull Mastiff of old was a Van Dog, one of the first, as I mentioned. But the Bull Mastiff you know now has been further fed show bulldog blood with a very short nose. So that made it, instead of a more nimble mastiff, a more bulky type of mastiff, only a little bit smaller. And that's not, in my opinion, a real Van Dog. Also, current day examples are the Cane Corso, which looks a lot better than the Massino Napolitano in functionality, a little bit smaller, but also other dogs of that region, the Alano Espanol comes to mind. Also, in my opinion, the Presa Canario is a Van Dog type. It was developed a little bit different by breeding molosses and fighting dogs to get a fighting dog that could perform very well also outside the weight classes, because they had like an open class, so then it would be helpful to have a bigger dog in there, and also a dog that would be good at handling bulls. So there's also like a Spanish bulldog type of dog. Also a Van Dog could be the Presa Malacan. The Presa Canario, Presa Malacan are like the similar types of Van Dog in my opinion, but they have a little bit different size. Presa Malacan being a lot smaller and also bulkier. Also current day, Dogo Malacan has a lot of English bull blood of show version again of use. So like the Bull Mastiff, this has hampered its abilities quite a lot, so I wouldn't consider it. And also the Presa Canario has now been changed to Dogo Canario and also been thrown a lot more to the Mastiff type instead of that more balanced Van Dog type. But there are still real Presa Canarios left. Another modern example would be the Dogo Argentino, which is a boar hunter. And one of the tasks also of this type of molosser cross with Boon Terrier was that it could hold on to the prey, being a bull for example, but also of course hawks. Wild swine would be a good way. Other dogs would just whimper when they get hurt. This was a type of dog that could both hold and also keep it, and then the added weight helps a lot instead of just a purebred bulldog or bull terrier, so you like. So these were some examples. You also have the Alano Espanol, which is more like a running type of mastiff. They also call that the Alount, that they had are now recreating in England again. So there are quite some types that could be directed in that region. You could also even tell that in India, for example, they are crossing Gull Terriers, which is like a working type of bull terrier that they kept there. More of a pure fighting dog with a Budikuta, which is a dog that is used for handling big games such as hawks, but also as a guardian and sometimes as a fighting dog. And looking a lot more like a Great Dane as a current Van Dog type. Especially the cross between Gull Terrier and Budikuta would apply.